And that. I'm supposed to let you kill me until you fucking give me weapons back, like what? Thank you. God, I really hate the fact that long range is what these creatures is. What do you think I've been doing this whole time? I'm playing with my fucking dick. This guy's just a douchebag. Don't give up. Keep moving. No problem. Everything's fine. Like, seriously, he's like a Mega Man enemy. Get the fuck away from me, dude. You know I have to use long range, so get the fuck away from me.
Hey, you broke the bottom one. Now you gotta face. Yeah, this must be some sort of like real deal fight, so I wonder how long this chapter's gonna be.
The fuck? Him going up hurts me? Don't be a fucking spamming douchebag. Wow, you know what? You can go fuck yourself. This is stupid. I'm going old school.
Oh, old school, that's triple weapon.
And while you're on the ground, I'm gonna just fuck you up some more. Bitch. Use all that armor. Badass. We're done here.
Saving. Naked troll.
No, he's probably gonna be like, I'm gonna become more powerful!
Your powers have grown, Enoch.
And so have mine.
Rat row. So how many forms do you think this guy's gonna have?
Two.
I'm betting on three.
Three?
Yeah.
I imagine it'd be like this. Yeah, he might have three.
Because everyone else had one other form, but he's the final boss and it seems to be that he's the entire level. So I'm surprised if he had another one after this one. Still no more platforming. I assume.
I just don't know how the fuck I'm gonna fight.
What is that?
Ant-Man.
We should have warmed up by playing Earth Defense Force first. Then you would have been prepared.
Oh, no.
He looks like Cell, kinda. But, like, weird.
He's got yellow nipples.
They look like... What? He's got, like, wings and on his chest.
Holy shit! What weapon ain't doing jack to him?
He's nearly as big as I thought he was gonna be.
They make him seem pretty big.
They make him seem huge and he's only twice as big as you.
Stop teleporting.
Oh jeez. That's troublesome. So there's a giant teleporting ant that shoots fireballs.
Well, I don't know how to fucking fight you, dude!
Or maybe a mosquito.
I think he's a locust.
Or a moth.
Yeah, he's a locust.
Where's Marcus Phoenix when you need him?
This isn't over.
Dude, can I have more weapons or something? Something you're weak against, but this shield just ain't working out for me.
Can't tell if you're doing well or not.
Imagine if they broke their shield. Woo! About this.
Eureka!
That's what I was afraid of.
Kick your face in. I wonder how far back you have to go if you die.
to him.
You think so?
Oh, yeah.
I would totally not be surprised if they threw you back to the beginning of the entire sequence.
I would. Third form. I thought you meant there's gonna be four forms.
No, that's why I said three.
Please don't die, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die. Ah!
It's kind of suspenseful, isn't it? The way that the dying works.
I'll see you next time.
Nah, dude, you won't.
Nope, not.
Oh, not my weapon. Whoa! I'm naked already? I remember starting out just with a lot of life just now. You know, like that whole new life thing.
Something went wrong.
Oh.
Fireballs. I guess there's more fireballs than you know.
It'd
be really cool if you had the fire thing that you can use. Fuck him up. Oh god, what are you gonna do? Think
it can
do. That's a good dodge. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Yeah. Oh. Oh. What? And I got power. I will survive. Oh, ouch, I kinda hurt your bastard. Oh, wow, we're gonna do that real quick.
The fireballs really mess you up. Super. Don't risk it, super dead.
Oh! He's taking another form.
Or
his eye color just changed. Okay, now what'd you do?
What does that mean?
It means it's... The first one is using teleport more kicks. Fucking weirder.
Jump!
Why can't I jump? Ember!
Your reaction, that's perfect.
Ember! Come on, kick me, bitch.
You're not worth my time!
Holy shit!
What?
Oh, he's going like in a circle with the fireballs. I was like, no!
I'm about to break out.
Oh my god, you're a douchebag. You know that? Oh! Don't kick me!
Oh, balls, balls, balls.
Fuck you, game. This is stupid. God damn it.
Loading.
Fucking annoying game.
Loading, loading, loading. Loading your special attacks. Press attack and guard buttons simultaneously to perform a spoop-a-da-dooper attack.
As long as they start you out on the fucking bug guy, I don't give a shit.
That would really suck up.
Yay!
Hip hip hooray!
This is real easy now.
Because now I owe my lives. Now my favorite weapon. It's like you planned it. Ah!
He's gonna break through that.
Oh god. That's very abrupt.
You're not worth my time.